Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play, where we're in New Game Plus with Grey Worm in pursuit of the Realm of Shadow. And where we left off, we are in the Fort of Reprimand, and we found a way to get up on that Spirit Spring, so we're going to go do that. We're going to get in our tea and get over there. I'm going to pause it until that happens, because BRB. All right, we are at the Grace on the other side, where we had discovered it. We're going to have to fight those abductor virgins again, but that's fine, because we've got some decent buffs and so on. So we are going to do that. Buff up. Because it worked out really well. It was like 4 hits last time. So I'm pleased with that outcome. And let's just go get us some abductor virgins. Hi. Oh, jeez. Come on. Nope. Nope. Worked out good. Good job, Grey Worm. Now we'll go get this one. Hello there. I knew I should have gone the other way, but that's okay. Is there more? Are you done? You're done now. Because I ain't gonna let you do anything else. All right. Wasn't horrible. Was not horrible. Okay. Let's go and do the jumpy jump. Everybody wants to do the jump. Jumpy jump, 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 jump. Right here. All right. So we're going to jump, land on this, and then we're going to go up, and this time we're going to go that way, right? Yes. Yes, indeed. Right here. Awesome. Wait. Oh, no. Yeah, this is new. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. And I didn't look to see what else was around to jump on because I was too excited. But we might as well rest because we've got to get freshened up anyway. Let's do this. What's up here? What's up there, Bubba? Okay, there's that jerk, which we are not shook by at all. We've killed him several times. There's probably something that's going to leap down on us, though, from above. Also fine. Also fine. Hi. Get wrecked. Nope. Nope. That guy hits like a truck. 3 hits and you're basically at death's door. So let's go up here then. This is where we haven't been yet. So we shall be here. Mm-hmm. A chest. An unsuspecting chest. Okay, it's probably just garbage then, eh? Let's kick this away, can we? No, we cannot. Okay. What's this one? What do we got here? Smithing stone 8x4? That's not really dung. I don't think that's fair. It's not new or exciting, but I don't think it's dung. Come on. Come on. Come on. You know that's not dung. Okay. Can we get up here? We can. And then from here, we can just put up. And hopefully we don't die. Good. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. It's a lot of damage. But now we're back here on the... Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but that's fine. We can go back down here and then see if we could fall the other direction. That way. Okay, because I would like to try that. Okay. Are we able to get down here? That looks pretty far, YouTube. I'm going to say that's a big no. But we didn't check out anything else over here, did we? We got here and then we got excited about it and then kind of stopped our exploration, didn't we? Can we get over there? Looks like we can. and we shall. We can and we shall. This is all new to us, anyway. Anything else to do over here? Can we get down here? That's the question I have for us. And that is also death, and that is also a no, unless there's a spirit spring, and there is not. There is no spirit spring. Hmm. That is going to be a no. All right. Well, we're done with that. Let's go ahead and we'll leave that there. That's fine. This is the Shadow View Cross, which we already did things for. What is this? What was this again? We were not able to get up there, were we? Hold on the phone a minute. Let's go here for a minute. And then I want to see if I can get to that lake. It might be above us on the... I don't know what it's called. Up there, though. Yes, it is. And we can't get up there. How the hell do we get up there? I don't know. There's got to be a spirit spring around somewhere else, maybe? That's my hunch, since there's one here. So. And we can get on T here. So maybe we can just, like, climb up? Can we Skyrim up this thing? Hold on. No, we can't Skyrim up there. At least not that way. Ugh, I'm getting sick. Not there we can't. Not here. This looks almost doable, but I don't know to what avail. Here we go. We got up there. I would like to get up there. If I can. T is also a very curious T. Come on, we can do this, YouTube. Maybe. Ah. Guess not, maybe not. Oh, wait, no. There we go. Yeah. Okay. So close. Okay, we're so close. I feel like it's possible. No! Oh, all right, I'm going to pause and see if I can get up there, because I think I can. I'm here. All I need to do is jump over that way. So, turn around. Can I turn around a little? Dang it! It can be done, I'm sure of it. All right, we're a little closer. We're right here. So what we got to do is jump up! Hey, we did it! Go us. What's up here? Anything good? Hopefully something good. Let's take a look at the map real quick. Okay. I see a ledge down there. Are these things pissed off? I think they're pissed off. The ones underneath are pissed off. I don't want to mess with them. It's not my intent to harm them. Harm them? I don't want to harm them. Can go down this way. What's down there, though? Oh, we basically just made it harder for ourselves, it looks like. So what is over here? We have been over here. We have absolutely been over here. That is the forge, Yagumba. So you spent all that time thinking you were cool with your Skyrim torrenting. You're Skyrimming with torrent, and you didn't even have to. Of course you didn't. Well, what's in here then? If we just ride through here, you guys gonna get ticked off at us? Why is this like this? Hi. Are you protecting that turtle? Looks like they're protecting that turtle. Why would they do that? Well, if you're going to get mad at me, then I'm going to get mad at you. Okay? I didn't want to do this, but I guess if you're going to get pissed at me, I'm going to get pissed at you back. Right? That turtle looks different also, doesn't it? It's like Shaggy Turtle. These things give 2,000 runes apiece. That is not chump change. I know I shouldn't mess with them, but I'm going to. Alright, well, we got those. Let's see. Why are they bothering to protect you, Shaggy Turtle? Grave Clubwort 1. Check him out. He's cool. I don't want to mess with him, but I feel like I should at least try to kill him once. Because they were protecting him. And for what reason? Does killing him, like, turn him into something else that I get to fight? That would be cool. There's got to be a reason that they're protecting him, right? We almost out of blue Kool-Aid. And we're out. Okay, well, we've killed all those. I guess we should just... I can't talk to this guy, can I? We did get our flasks back. We got a Grave Clubwort 9. Turtle, can I do anything with you? Where are we at in relation to everything else? There's got to be something to this, right? Sorry, Turtle. Wow, he's tough. Holy cow. What did that guy drop? Oh, I feel bad. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm a bad Grey Worm. I thought maybe there was something to that because he looked different, you know? Oh, well. I probably raised the difficulty of this area or something for the future for being a turtle murderer. I gotta murder the turtles, bro. I didn't think that I would do it for no reason. I thought there was a very good reason to do it, and there wasn't. So please forgive me. I know not what I do. All right. What is down here? This is an area we have been before. Are you going to try and... Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. You're a punk. Get out of here. Having bacon for dinner. Okay. Alright, let's head back towards Morth Ruins. Did we clear this out last time? I feel like we didn't, because this is here. And those don't respawn. Yeah, I don't think we did this. Don't think we did. That noise. I'm not tripping. I did hear that noise, right? Was it the fire? Is it the sound of the fire? Doesn't hurt me. I think it was the fire. Okay. All right. Well, let's go head towards the Morth Ruins. Morth. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Leave me alone, goats. Big baddies. Big jerkies. Yeah, that... Ascetic is up here somewhere, isn't he? Let's just get a good overview here. Beast blood. Okay, I guess it's time to go down in there, huh? That's the grace that we've already opened. Okay, let's go down in there, I guess. First, this guy needs to die. Because he's got stuff. Yep, I thought I saw that coming there. Nope, get on Mr. T and get out. You go. Let's see if we can kite this guy over here. So we can fight him at least fairly somewhat. Hi. Can you come up here? Please? I'm over this dude. Here, buddy. Ouch. Alright, good. Not great, but at least he's dead. And we got our flask back, so that's nice. Let's go over here, get this. I think this is a Shadow Tree fragment. Yes, it is. And a Golden Horn Chicken Tender. Yummy! Okay, what is the best way to approach this, YouTube? I'm gonna guess just slowly, huh? Is the slow and low that is the tempo? I'm gonna think that's true. I would like to see if there's anything up there. It looks like there might be. Let's see. I don't think we can jump up there with T, you know, it's too... I do see a guy up there, so it looks like maybe it's possible to get up there in a different way. Let's just check it out. I don't want to deal with all these boneheads again. Do I have to? Yes, I have to. Alright, well, that wasn't so bad. Alright, the group of them gave me some stuff. Looks like I might be able to climb up there. I don't know. Murder everybody, I guess. Murder everybody. Ow! You punk. Leave my horse alone up. You're a jerk. Alright. Well, we've cleaned that area up a bit. Let's see. Looks like if we could somehow get up on that, we could go over. Get over here, you rascal. You rascally rabbit. All right, got him. All right. Take care of that. Yeah, I know. Whatever. Quit your belly aching. Feel bad doing that, but not bad enough to not do it. Can't get up there, okay. Can we get up here? Yeah, it looks like we kinda can. Yeah. Ooh, that's, we could also die. All right, I'm gonna see if I can get up here. All right, I'm gonna pause it. I think you can, but I'm gonna just abort the mission because I got up to like the last part of it. Here, I'll show you if I can again. And you have to go like sideways here. It's just kind of flaky. Yeah, I'm not even going to bother with it anymore. But I think you can. Whether or not you should, that's up to you, right? Get out of here. Annoying. Okay, and maybe there's an easier way to do this. I don't even remember what we were trying to do. Yeah, we were trying to get over there. Maybe you can just go up here. I think you can just do it this way. Yep. I'm a dummy. You are so dumb. I am not so dumb. Oh, that's okay. Hold on. Hold on, YouTube. Dude, bro, chill. Chill with the horse. Hold on. Okay, I'm up here. Now the question is, I guess that answers the question, huh? I thought I could get up and through there. It looks like you can. Hold on. All right, we're going to try and use T to do this like this. And we... Oh, don't fall. Okay, we did it. Yay. What? Why did we do it, though? Why is it always futile? Yeah, I don't know, buddy. So it's just a message there. There's nothing in here? Really? That sucks. I spent a lot of time doing this for no reason, huh? Okay, well... That's fine. Let's go down the hole. Let's go down the hole. How did you guys die? Just jumping off like idiots? Yeah. Shattered Stone Talisman, what is that? Raises potency of kicking and stomping skills. Linchpin stones are spiritual anchors said to hold the ground in place and quell the fury of earthquakes. When those ones shattered, the surrounding town fell into a broken earth. One account claimed that the moon itself had come tumbling down. Well, that's intense. Where is it safe? Where is it safe, Vulcan? Excuse me. Is it here? There's got to be a safe area, right? I'm thinking here, probably. Maybe. Oops. Let's see. No, not there. Here? No? Oh, dead. Frackintosh. Well, it looks like right there is the way. So bop bop next time. All right, that's fine. We're going to get down there. You mark my words. Mark them. Oh man, we're far away. Okay, that's fine. We're going to go get our runes. We're going to get into Morth runes. Ruins, whatever's down there. We're going to go look at it and see. All right, T it is, and let's hopefully not get murdered on the way back, because now I'm being a little careless, aren't I? I certainly am, YouTube. I certainly am. All right, yeah, whatever. Shut up. Shut up, quiet. All right. This way. Jump on me horse, and it looks like this is the way right here. Right here. Stay. Good. Good. And then maybe here. Oh, come on. That's BS. Well, we have no runes. Rip runes, but that's fine. I don't care about no runes. I care about ruins, but not runes. You feel me? I'm sure you feel me. I'm sure you feel me. Oh. Yay, this is fun. Let's go. Hey, wait. No, they're gone because I didn't get them before. These are empty runes. These are empties. There's no value. Dead. All right, I'm just, I'm going to pause it till I get back to the part where we're going to die again. Hold on. Okay, it looks like it's right here that we do stuff. And we did it. Well, that was a hell of a lot more work than... I made it that a hell of a lot more... I made that harder than it should have been. Go figure me, right? Making things harder than they should be. And we have these jerks down here. I hate these jerks. They can go and be... Actually, these aren't the jerks I hate, but... They're up there with the ones that I'm not fond of. Yeah, I think they can do things to me up here as well, so I just want to kind of hedge my bets. There's three of them and only one gray worm. Please die. Would you please die, Marvin K. Mooney? Marvin K. Mooney, would you please die now? All right, let's do this with some laser eyes, I think. This calls for some laser eyes. Chowin. Bip, bop, biddy, biddy, bop. Bop, biddy, bip, 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 da, bop. Okay, how do we get down? Just fall? Any old wear? Any old wear will do, I think. Or it actually kind of looks the safest right here. Yeah. Certainly was. All right, what's this say? Could this be a shortcut? You don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. I don't have the right, so probably not. It's probably more spelunking. But we do have a chest. Treasure chest, treasure chest. Seek left. Okay, thank you. Golden arcs. That is an incantation, I know, that those guys use. Sorcery of the Inquisitors of the Tower. Wielded as an incantation of the spiral, a swing of the arms releases a procession of golden arcs. Charging enhances potency. The arc resembles barbs, a known symbol of coercive questioning. Okay. Well. Let's see how much farther down we can get without Nan. I'm going to guess not very far. I'm going to guess we can get down here, though, at the very least. And then, over here. Is there anything? I don't know. Looks like I could do this, though. I can indeed. What is this? Secret tunnel. Okay, I will look there in a minute. But first... I want to look at this. Shadow Sunflower. Four of them. Thank you. Be wary of liar. Oh! Whoa! That was trippy. That guy was there the whole time, and I read that message, and it was like the message summoned him somehow, but it wasn't. It wasn't true, YouTube. All right, we're almost at time. Maybe there's a grace in here we can get to? Secret tunnel. Agreed. Secret tunnel. You all get secret. I would give you extra if I had them. Secret tunnel, right? Yeah. Actually, I want to give you one too, because you're in the part of the party. You're part of the tunnel party. Damn it, Beavith. All right. Likely up. Ah, snake. And snake. What the hell are you guys talking about, snake? There's no rope around here. Ya goofs. Alright, let's go up. I'm sniffing on a ghost spot. Wow, this is a long ladder. It's a ladder of longness. Get up there, Grey Worm. Why you take so long, man? Okay. Where exactly are we? We are... Ooh, a grace. Looks like we're in Potland. Nice. Bonnie Village. All right. Cool. Well, we're going to leave it here because we are out of time. And I hope that you are enjoying this. I know that I am really having a good time playing it. And I hope to see you in the next one where we're going to explore Bonnie Village, which seems to me Potland is a thing. To me, this is like Jarburg. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye now.